One in four of us will be touched by mental illness in our lifetimes. 350,000 people in Calgary. It means every single one of us will either be touched by mental illness or have a family member and or close friend who is or will be touched by mental illness. This affects us all. We want to do something that is very unique for government to do, which is we want to move to fast pilots. City Council has put aside $1 million to accelerate great ideas from the community and from organizations that think they can help.
We found it very difficult to navigate the system for the supports that we needed that were available in our city. The investment of $1 million into rapid test pilot projects will help inform long-term community strategy for mental health and substance use.
We're accepting applications now. You have until February 16th. We're going to fund the program quickly, and we'll be looking for results by early in the autumn.
Please submit your ideas and help develop an easy-to-access continuum of care within our communities in the City of Calgary, because change can't wait.
Go to calgary.ca/communityaction, click on the link to submit.